my new album, I wanted to go back to the flamenco style, which I love deeply. And I also wanted to go back to my roots from Turkey, where my family was born. So you can hear the flamenco style together with a great, amazing, and big Turkish orchestra.
Por nuestro ayer, por nuestro amor, yo te lo pido. Ay, espera, aún me quedan en mis manos primaveras para colmarte de caricias todas nuevas que morirían en mis manos si te fuera.
For me, the traditional Sephardi songs are my crown. This is the jewel of the album. Every song sounds different and special, but yet you can feel that they are all come from the same fountain. I first created the arrangement or the basic of it at home. I played at my studio with myself, and then I invited my friend, the guitar player Yechiel Chasson, who plays with me for more than 10 years. And from that moment on, we created the arrangements together. The end of this process, we invited Ben Mendelsohn, the producer from England, and it was like taking a diamond and just, you know, polishing it. And then we went into the studio. We recorded in Tel Aviv. After recording all the arrangements in Tel Aviv, all the playing, we just went to Turkey, in Istanbul, to record the orchestra, the Turkish orchestra.
Por años murmuras una oración, tu mirada va al cielo, rogamos por tu salvación. Oigo el silencio en tu grito, siento tu dolor en el fondo de mi alma. Cómo duele tu temor, déjame llevarte esta copla en mis labios para pedirte que jamás pares de luchar por libertad.
The album will be released all over the world. I hope you enjoy listening to my album the way I enjoyed creating it. And don't forget that I created for you as well as I created for myself. Bye.
No seas el río que fluye, sé tú las olas que se rompen en el muelle.